Okay, so I'm not really sure. I mean, it looks kind of shiny, but does that count as glossy or is that pulp? So, I mean, it's kind of the same on all of them. A few of them I didn't open just because they don't look like they've ever been opened. The seal is like pretty permanent there. You'd have to use a knife or something. So I'm not going to open those. There's like a few like that. I do have the jackets and cardboards for them. So, you know, they'll be secure in mailing. So there you have it.